Hey guys, welcome back to a brand new video. Today I will be, not today, because there's other two drawing videos for today too, but I will be drawing the Chelsea logo. Hope you enjoyed the other two, but anyway, let's get into it. So first off, what you want to do is you want to draw a big circle. This thing, I will never let you go. Bet365. But anyways, you want to draw the circle. So that's the first circle. And then the inside circle. And then this one goes round here, just like that. So then your paper should look like this. And then next to that, there's another one. So your paper should look like this. And then on the first circle you drew, which is the biggest one, next to that one, you just need to draw a little bit of a smaller circle next to that one, pardon me.
Each time you spend on your debit card, you could be topping up your savings too.
Right, so guys, now we are going to be drawing the line in the middle. So first off, let's draw the head. So it comes like that. Start off with the little curl like that. And then you go back down like that. You come again like this, and then like that. And then you come around here. Okay, and do this. Go like that. So it should look like this. It should look like this so far. And then it'll go like this. This will go like this. And come round to look like that. Okay. Yeah, go round like this. Now for the claws on his foot. And just remember, if we're going too far, or if I'm going too fast, then pause the video. Dave, who's Johnny Sins? Who's Johnny Sims?
Johnny Sims.
Johnny.
Johnny Sims. Hello.
Okay, I want to know. But anyway, Laser Beam or Unspeakable or Fresh or McCreamy or Daniel Harrison, if any of you guys are watching, or the Royalty Family or Travancore or the Norris Nuts, if any of you guys are watching this video, I just want you to know I watch your videos all the time. And thank you guys for supporting me. I really appreciate it. Now, this should look like this now. Now, we will do the volleyball and the flower on the side. So, draw a little circle like that. Then draw a smaller circle inside of that small circle. And then draw some lines. So that's one volleyball done. And now for the flower.
I just want to say thank you, my teammates.
So like that. Then around the middle, like this.
Then
this goes.
Ukrainian people also want to say thank you.
Like that. Then that's a flower done too. And now we'll do the other side. So small circle, smaller circle.
In that special moment for West Ham United this afternoon, hugely emotional day. Elsewhere, big stories around Chelsea, of course. We've seen all the scrutiny around them.
Boom.
Around their owner and the impact that's had on the club.
Boom, boom,
we saw them win at Norwich on Thursday night, and they did it again this afternoon.
That doesn't really look like a volleyball, but who cares? No one.
Kai Havertz. It was quite something, wasn't it, Jamie? It felt like really the players have got together to try and fight through what is a really difficult time for the club.
There we go. Like that. So that's another flower done. Now all we have left is the letters, which I will do now.
Jamie, I'm not sure we can hear you right now. I'm just looking around to see if my spare mic. Come and have a sit down. Come and have a sit down. Let's just talk about the other big moment in that game, which was
So that's the C done. Now the H.
Kai Havertz and the debate amongst, of course, Newcastle fans and from Eddie Howe as well.
That's the H done. Now the E.
By the time we get to that moment in the 89th minute.
E done, now the L. Now the L done, now the S. The S done, now the E. The E done, now the A.
He's trying to use his arms to give him a leverage to get there, but he's not looked at Burn once.
Now for the F, because Chelsea's done. Now the F for football.
Stitches in his face. It is so difficult. The referee said it's such a tough one. I don't think it was a sending off, personally. Jimmy, you think it was a sending off, and so do you, Jamie. I only say that because of he has to use his arms to jump.
Now for one of the owls.
And the intent
Now for the second out. Now for the sea of club. And
after that the ball is coming.
B.
So there is a gap between them. So for me,
here we go. So now that's Chelsea football. Hang on, guys.
There you go. That for me is endangering the opponent. And once you get your arm that high, you can see it's pretty much level, if not above, his own head. You are then with the point of your elbow. Now, of course, you have to use your arm. Elevation, you have to jump. Nobody ever jumps like that.
Let me do.
But as soon as you go into a position like that,
You guys, when I was at that, I went and got the logo that I can copy to colour. Was that the Chelsea game? What, when he kicked it in the face? Oh, God. So I need a yellow, a red and a blue. Is that the Chelsea goal, Dave?
Well, as good a goal as what you're seeing.
Alright, I'm going to set, guys. I want this set. I didn't see this goal.
In the park at this point. The ball by Jorginho is exquisite. The first touch here.
That's great.
Now, what I like about it is from this point, you're on the second angle. And we've had
that was a great goal by Havertz. Let's see if this is red. Right, that's a perfection red. I know this looks like an orange, but it's actually a red. Watch this.
Incredible pass, and the touch is just delicious. It's unbelievable, Jimmy, isn't it?
If you look at the movement of Harvard before, as soon as Jorginho get the ball, he makes two steps going back, and then he makes it run forward, and the ball is just absolutely perfect, and the control is even better. He knows that he doesn't have time. He needs to execute straight away.
Then that's good.
Right
back with the red.
You're right. A lot of people have a lot of players have that confidence
Dele Alli did something very similar on the top of the shirt. Obviously, coming over his shoulder for this out.
That's cool, Jay.
Sorry, Tim. Yes, I just want to admit, the touch and the finish is incredible, but the pass, almost like a no-look pass into space and a brilliant goal. That should have been on the pitch. I think that's the debate that we're all going to have, maybe even after we finish play.
Thank God that he is. Yeah, thank God that he is.
Very strong in set pieces, there are a lot of questions we had to answer. We were very good in the beginning, in the build-up.
So screw that red!
Struggling in the last 30 meters with decision-making, creating chances was hard, almost impossible. So,
now I need blue. All I need is a poo. Let me do it on you. Yeah. Sorry.
Even though there was an incident with Dan Burn where the Newcastle fan Mike Silver, you were lucky to stay on the pitch. Just tell us from your perspective what was going on.
Yeah, I mean, sometimes, of course, it looks like this on the pitch is different. I mean,
how come he's still in his kit, Dave?
Does things like this, you know, in a certain way. I mean, this guy is, I don't know, 7-8 foot tall, and I have to jump. And of course, as anyone know, you have to use your arms to jump. And when I jump and he's two heads like higher than me, of course, sometimes it's tough.
The penalty with the use of VAR when Jacob Murphy goes down in the box with his shirt being pulled, I cannot understand how that's not been given. I cannot understand how the referee's not been asked to go into the monitoring review his decision. For me, that makes a mockery of VAR, really. I think it's got to be used in that situation and the right outcome's got to be a penalty.
I've just watched it back as well, and, you know, in real time, I felt that my shirt was getting pulled up my back. It's annoying that we haven't got the decision, but, you know, we've got to keep it moving now. There's nothing we can do.
We're still in the relegation battle. We have some big games to come, some tough games. I think we've got a really difficult fixture list, so I'm under no illusions that we have to respond in our next game. It's a massive one against Everton, so we're looking forward to the challenge ahead.
Who's playing?
We'll turn to the Champions League in Lille. Is that the last game, really, that you know you have full control of the plans and the travel?
Okay. Dave, who's playing?
I was not expecting the question right now. I know that the travel is safe, I heard. You know, honestly,
Everton and who?
We love football and we love what we do, so if we have a plane, we go by plane. If not, we go by train.
Dave, Everton and who?
I drive a 7-seater. We will arrive in Lille because we love to play the competition. I know the matter is more serious maybe than I'm joking now, but still.
Dave.
I'm still confident in things.
I said Everton and no.
Everton and
Newcastle.
It's
not.
It's a massive club and it's a massive.
It's actually Newcastle today.
There's a lot of tradition, so.
It's all the way they're playing next.
Now
I can't understand what's going on.
And he will drive the 7-seater if necessary, Thomas Tuchel. We were told before the game.
Got a groovy cut.
The situation could advance quite quickly in terms of where the ownership will go next. He gets one-on-one with Trevor Chalobah and he twists him up and you can see there's real panic. There's a right back marker. Once you've got...
Yeah, I think, you know, when someone beats you like that, it's that personal pride and he's not going to get past me. He pulled the shirt and he's actually won the ball as well. So, for Newcastle, this is one decision that they're going to get today. And I think, in terms of the referee and the VAR, they've messed up on this one. So this is a stonewall penalty, in my opinion.
Stonewall that, Jimmy?
I don't think that this is a difficult thing. You know, I think it's a very easy decision. It's pulling a shirt, especially for VAR. Maybe for the referee because he's maybe not seeing it because he's got players in front of him. But for the VAR, it's as simple as it comes.
Yeah, well, we had one of these the other week when the referee, it was clear they couldn't actually see what happened, but still they weren't referred to the monitor. Should we not in these situations, Michael, where it's a moment like that, actually say the referee have a communication and say it's
flip But, you know, there's no pressure. If you're at the ground, the referees are more red pressure. Coming from the how many thousands, they're in the room. They can see it. We've seen that after two or three takes that players are probably, and they're still getting it wrong. So, yeah, I think Newcastle very hard to come by.
He's got a chunk of his shirt. He doesn't let go. Even when he gets into the box, he's still pulling his shirt. He definitely got away with one there, Chelsea. Was it a big moment for Chelsea, do you think, in the circumstances today, do you think?
Oh, massive, you know, because how the game was and how Newcastle played, they were difficult to break down. If they get that penalty and they score 1-0, they're not winning the match. No, never. They're not winning the match because Newcastle can even sit even more back. And Chelsea were not breaking them down. It was hard for them to get chances. I think in the game they only made one opportunity. From a header from Harvitz as well, but he should have done better. But Newcastle was well in the game and controlling.
But in terms of the bigger picture, we'll finish here, Jimmy, as well. In terms of the bigger picture now for Chelsea, would you just like to see a speedy resolution?
I think for everybody's sake, it's the best thing for the club, for the people who are working around the club, you know, for everybody in football. Yes, we need to have a solution ASAP.
All right, Jimmy, thank you very much. Michael, thank you. Jamie, speechless in the end. the mics did you again. We've got a busy old time still this coming week. And it's a big week in the race for the title as well, with Man City back in action tomorrow night at Crystal Palace. One of two sides to beat them in the Premier League this season, the other being Spurs. 7 o'clock that tomorrow night with Gary Neville and Jamie Carragher. Then it's Liverpool at Arsenal on Wednesday. Can Arsenal raise themselves again? That's at 7:30, our coverage begins. Leeds looking to make it back-to-back wins when they head to Molineux on Friday night. And then we watch Spurs take on West Ham on Super Sunday next week. Arsenal 3 up right now against Brighton in the Women's Super League. You can see continued coverage of that on Sky Sports Football. Don't forget the golf is on as well. We'll see you tomorrow night for Monday Night Football. But Arsenal,
who's playing tomorrow then?
Hot on the heels of their London rivals.
Well, that's a clear winner, isn't it, Dave? Dave, that's a clear winner, isn't it? Man City's a clear winner.
Are you
saying? I don't think so. I know so.
Oh,
yeah. Mm-hmm. Am I still recording? Oh, Dave, I forgot I was still recording. Dave, I forgot I was recording.
Oh, okay.
But anyway, guys, I'm sorry for not talking to you. But anyway, it's a bad drive, it's a bad power. We stay hungry, we never. But in the hours. I'm drowning, let me be. I'm drowning, let me be.
AAR branches could be as close as 13 minutes drive away. Entry reg number now at
woodridingcar.com.
This is the Kent Health aficionado. Legend says that he's created a smooth barista style coffee on a roast of tall beans. So, and there they call him the aficionado, or we just call him Mike. Kent, aficionado since 1920.
Dave, answer your phone. Wee 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 wee. Dave, answer your phone. Wee 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 wee. Dave, answer your phone. Wee wee wee. Answer your phone, Dave. Dave, answer your phone. Dave, answer your phone. Answer your phone. Hello, I'm calling to talk about your car extended warranty. Your car extended warranty.
Okay, my car's long enough, so it doesn't need to be extended.
Guys, I'm almost done.
You're a federal agent involved in a secret FBI program.
Off the books.
Kind of bad stuff you do. The United States government is killing
innocent civilians. I'm getting on.
Look on
your face. Oh. Paper, dude. What is it? Paint.
Yeah.
Right, 10 minutes.
What?
Yeah.
20. Are you okay?
Thank you.
guys. It is done. I think that's pretty good. But guys, I love you guys so much. Please, please, please make sure to subscribe, like these videos that I'm doing, and hit the notification bell, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye!